Remove all hand and wrist jewellery and ensure that nails are kept short. Wet hands thoroughly under warm running water. Apply 5 ml of antiseptic soap to a cupped hand by pressing on the dispenser with the heel of your hand. Rub palm to palm 5 times. Rub your right palm over the back of your left hand up to your wrist level 5 times. Do the same with the other hand. With your right hand over the back of your left hand, rub your fingers 5 times. Repeat on the other hand. Rub palm to palm with the fingers interfaced. Wash the thumbs of each hand separately using a rotating movement. Rub the tips of the fingers against the opposite palm using a circular motion. Also ensure that nail beds are washed. Rinse hands thoroughly under running water to remove all traces of soap. Turn off the taps using your elbows. Dry hands completely using a disposable paper towel and dispose of this correctly in the waste bin. Remove all hand and wrist jewellery and ensure that nails are kept short. Apply about 3 ml of alcohol gel and rub into the palms of your hands. Rub the back of your left hand with the palm of your right hand. Reverse and repeat action. Open your fingers and rub the finger webs. Reverse and repeat action. Palm to palm with the fingers interlocked. Rub the thumbs of each hand using a rotating movement. Rub the tips of the fingers against the opposite palm using circular movements. Rub your wrists of both hands. Allow hands to dry completely.